Sasae Tsurikomi Ashi. Tori steps back in Tsugiyashi and turns his body outwards so that his toes are facing inwards. As Uki comes forward, Tori applies the sole of his foot just above Uke's ankle and throws him forward in a large circular motion. The key to Sasae Tsurikomi Ashi is for Tori to turn his body outwards and pull hard to break Uke's balance. As Tori steps back in Tsugiyashi, he turns slightly on the third step, pulling Uke forward to block his ankle and throw him.